Phoenix Learning Center is a small group of learners within Buffalo High School who really wants to reinvest into their education, and they want to do it in a small family style atmosphere.
Phoenix really helped me feel like school was a place, like a second home to me.
Some kids, they don't really have like a home that they can go to and like feel comfortable, but here at Phoenix we like to feel comfortable.
I've been a lot more connected with the people around me and the teachers I've had. I've been able to show the person I am without having to hide anything.
It's just a better community, in my opinion.
15 equals R cubed.
Yep, you got it.
So the Phoenix program is really unique because of our size. We can be really nimble and adjust to the unique differences of the kids and the students.
They know my student. He's not just, you know, a regular student in the whole school of how many other kids that they serve, but it's like he has his own personality.
They look at you and they go through what you need and what you have already, and they try to push you in the way that you can be pushed.
They make sure that you can get your education just as well as everyone else can, because everyone gets taught differently.
There's a lot of different unique opportunities here, both inside and outside of the school, to find what really ignites your passion for learning.
The teachers up here are the best teachers I've ever had.
They see me as a human being. It makes learning fun. Like, I look forward to coming to school.
I've really opened my eyes to the possibilities I have in education and just seeing the capabilities that, like, I would have previously never thought that I had.
It needs a trusting and caring community to support everybody and to value who they are as a human. So it really is built on the individual relationships with our kids, with our staff, and with each other.
We're really tight-knit. We love each other. It's more of a family than it is like a school up here.
Phoenix Learning Center is a place to dream, believe, and achieve.